So did you ever kill anything? Maybe you killed time. For sure you embarrassed somebody and he died. We all kill things. Even the Noam says this unbelievable insight. Come Rabbi v'shachta l'Rab Zeida. Rabbi gets up there and he slaughters Rab Zeida. But you know what the punchline is? That he prayed to Hashem and he brought him back to life. Anything you ever killed in your life, put him the time when you can bring it back to life. Today.
Today is for today. Yesterday was another day. And we don't know about tomorrow.